How long has he been like this?
Found him when we came in.
How to get your point across in 30 seconds or less. I guess he was up all night prepping for that debate.
Oh, he's pushing himself so hard. I feel like it's my fault.
It is. Why don't you get Patel to quit so that Sly can win Alderman by default?
You don't know my boss. Patel is as competitive as they come.
I call Mr. Wiener!
I don't want to know what he was dreaming about.
Sly, you okay?
No, I was dreaming that it was the debate, but jocks from my middle school were snapping their towels at me.
Hate to ask, but Mr. Wiener?
My middle school gym teacher.
Thank God.
Sly, you got to pull it together. This debate is going to be a bloodbath.
He's not kidding. If Patel senses weakness, he will pounce. Oh, speaking of which, if I'm late for work, he'll pounce too. Thanks for breakfast. Sylvester, good luck. Mm.
All right, let's wake you up, get some tea in you.
In my dream, my boxers were made of pimento loaf. What does that mean?
That you're messed up.
Pimento loaf.